Live from WWL-TV, this is an Eyewitness News Watch.
Good evening, I'm John Snell. A New Orleans man is accused of bombing a police car used by undercover drug agents. A federal grand jury today indicted 21-year-old Chad Myers. The charges say Myers made a pipe bomb at a friend's house in 1990 and put it under the car. The forecast tomorrow, cloudy, some scattered showers, and highs near 80. That's News Watch. More news next hour on Channel 4.